I never said anything until now. I left my able to get my cable. Now I got to live by realistic productions, bitches. This shit you can't fuck with. If I offend anyone, they can fuck off. If anyone seriously, they can suck my motherfucking dick. I'm tired of all this hate bullshit. Either they let my shit out done. If I hate your ass talking shit, I'm gonna knock you out cold and show you the real dark side of me. I spit bars, but I don't go to any. Yeah. I've been tending this shit up since 2016. None of these bitches can stop me. I'm gonna do what I set out to do. Yeah. Only way of stopping me is to kill me, but that's impossible to do. So looks like I'm gonna keep doing the shit. My shit be heard worldwide, and I won't give a fuck. I make this shit to be heard, not to be shut down or shoved away. Yeah. Even Joseph Crumble does that shit. If y'all don't know, I'm his cousin. He's mine. We are a bond that this fucked up family can't never break or split apart. I'ma say this just in case you be listening. I live because we will need each other more than ever to deal with the type of stresses this family has put us through. Yeah. Don't do drugs. Hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs. Hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs. Hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs. Hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Yeah. I've stayed on the down low for way too long. It's time for me to get my shit out. Time for me to become a star of the shit. Time for me to reclaim my crown. I've been gone a long ass time, but this time I ain't leaving no matter what bullshit might be talked about me to the world, so fuck them all. This is my shit, this is me. If y'all don't like it, then fuck it, you all. Yeah. I'ma roll this blood and smoke until I choke my lungs out, then quickly shove the back of my fucking chest as bullets rain out this fucking studio. Motherfuckers try to kill me for the shit I said, but I still don't give a fuck. When my time comes, it comes, I'm prepared to die at any point in time. I make these rounds for me, not for you, so back the fuck off. I've had many experiences that I cannot describe, many times where I almost put this fucking mic down, but I would if I was sane, so I'm insane to the brain. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. These haters tore me up, chopped me apart, spat me out, but still I made the shit just to piss off the fucking world. The kind of music I'll be making is basically saying fuck the world, this is my mic, bitch. And none of you can take my spirit away to rap, so fuck you all. I'm not the same person I used to be, I'm more aggressive, more pissed off at the fucking world and the way life is treated me. Maybe if this fucking world was straightened the fuck up, I would be a better man. But until then, I gotta devise a plan to save myself from this pain.
Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with thugs. Don't do drugs, hang out with friends. Party it off, just don't do drugs.